festival year after year, Horror Song. Today we're very fortunate indeed that God has blessed us with wonderful weather. And I will say holy, and all of you say hi. Holy, hi!
Holy, hey!
Holy, hey!
Holy, hey!
All right, friends. Wishing all you wonderful people. Thank you so much. And we invite you to come out to Smoky Pub. All of you wonderful people, we invite you to come out to Smoky Pub. We have a special program there this afternoon as soon as the board gets there. And again, wishing all of you a very, very happy, a very blessed holy. Let me hear you say, holy,
we'll be right back. Happy Pago, Happy Pago.
Yeah.
Got you that way, got you, got you. I got you there. As the parade here is winding down here, all the floats are going towards the Smoky Park right now. As you can see, the guy from St. Roti shop is here. Man, happy holiday to you, boy. Got you on camera. The best roti, St. Roti. All right. And here we're on 127th Street and Liberty Avenue, where actually the parade is the ending part, the tail part of the parade. As you can see, the escorts of the police is now leading the last float, and they will be going all the way to the cultural presentation at Smoky Park at 125th, 26th Street, 95th Avenue. As you can see, it's very quiet here, and as the last sets of police is making their walk towards the Smoky Park. You guys are doing a good job here, man. I want to wish you guys all a happy holy, happy Pagwa. I didn't see no color on you as yet. I hope to see some later.
That's the word, not yet.
Yeah, not yet. The hard working NYPD guys, man. Keep up the good work. And this is the end of the parade here, as the cleanup truck is at the back, and they will start cleaning up the road. As you can see, the road is a little mess, but they're going to do all the cleanup to keep the road. Traffic is open, and this is the end of our coverage.